So I have a Walmart slash TJ Maxx haul. I wanted to go ahead and combine them because neither one would really be enough to warrant a video on its own. So let's get started with the TJ Maxx first because it's the smallest. So today I went and got my eye exam done. It's been a couple of years, actually more than a couple of years, since I got them done, and I desperately needed to because I can't see far away. I have both nearsightedness and farsightedness in each eye. So I went and got it done, and I told the doctor that I wanted contacts aside from glasses. Well, you know, when you're over 40, your eyesight's gonna start going downhill, and you're gonna probably end up having to wear reading glasses. Well, I have astigmatism, so that probably contributes, I guess, to some of it. So he did go ahead and fit me with some contacts, and it's just like, I have not been able to see far away for so long that it was just like, whoa. So anyways, he wasn't kidding when he said that I was gonna need to use reading glasses if I'm gonna wear contacts. He did offer to prescribe me some contacts that have like the bifocal or multifocal in it, but I wanted to see first how it would be doing the contacts with the reading glasses. Because that's really what I would need it for, the reading glasses, is just to see up close. And I went ahead afterwards and went over to TJ Maxx because I wanted to see if they had something that was, you know, affordable. And they did. I found this. It's by Only Eyewear. So this, he told me to start with 1.0, but they didn't have anything 1.0. All I found really was just 1.5 and up. And I went ahead and chose this because it has the blue light blocking lens, and you know, I work on the computer so much that I'm pretty sure that the contacts already have the blue light filter, but I wanted to go ahead and get glasses that had it. So these are what the glasses look like. In fact, I'm wearing them right now. So it's right here. They're clear. I chose to get the clear because I just wanted to try it. And they're actually not bad. It's rubber, which I like, so I can't break them. I only got one pair because, you know, I mean, I don't know. We'll see if I'm gonna go ahead and get the contact lenses with the multifocal, bifocal in them. I have a checkup, not next weekend, but the weekend after. So got these, and they were just $7.99. So got that. I found this. This was actually a deal. I could not believe that they had this because I've already got this saved in my cart on Amazon. So these are 100 postcards here. I'm gonna get up really close. 100 postcards of different kinds of roses. Now, they were on clearance for $10. So I went ahead and scanned it on the Amazon app, and they're selling for like $15.69 or something like that. So this was a better deal. So I went ahead and got them. So let's go ahead and open it up and see what these postcards look like. So, jeez, plastic. Okay, there we go. I like that the box is very nice in terms of storage for it. Okay, so, oh wow. Yeah, these are nice. Really good quality. Thick. Okay. Oh, I love this already. I'm glad I got them. Beautiful. Let me make sure I'm in focus there. Yeah, just like regular postcards. But this would be great to like frame. 4 by, what size are these? I wanna say that they were 4 by 6. It doesn't say, but I think these are 4 by 6. Yeah. So are there really 100 different ones? I think there are. Oh, cabbage rose. Wow, I'm gonna have to go through all of these because they're just too beautiful. I love illustrations like this. Yeah, love this. There's another one that's on Amazon. I forgot what it was. Was it succulents? Can't remember. I have to go back and look because I have that in my cart too. I might have to check the other TJ Maxx's and see if they're carrying this. I don't know what the original price was. All right, get in there. Hello. Actually, let me just take this thing out because that's what's preventing it. Yeah, I'm about to check the other ones in my area and see if they are carrying it and if they have it on clearance. Because if so, then save myself the trouble of having to order it on Amazon. Okay, so I got that. Okay, we'll put those here. Now for the Walmart haul. So I bought this alarm clock for $4.73 because I need it at work. Yes, I wear a watch every day, but some of the stuff that I do, I have to log it, and it's just easier if the clock is right underneath my monitor where I can just like look and then just go ahead and log the time. So got this pretty cheap one. It does not have a radio, which I should have got, but it does have a battery backup, so that's not too bad. Okay, so I picked up these three paint pens. They're like $2.42. I got the fine tip in, it just says metallic. I want to say it's like a metallic gold. I got the black in fine and then the ultra fine in white. I'm going to see how these work out on the wax seals. The fact that you have to shake it lets me know that these are probably the right ones that I needed to buy for the wax seals. Now, I do have doilies, but I like the designs on these. These were on clearance, as you can see here, for 85 cents. And how many are in here? It doesn't say. 30. There's 30 in a pack. So I got that one. I got this one. It's a different design. Okay. There's 30 in there. And then I got, so these two are 4 inch. Then this one is a 6 inch at 94 cents. So it's not bad. I always check the clearance section at Walmart. You never know what you're gonna find. And then lastly, more clearance. I picked up more of the fabric orders. So these are Christmas. These were on clearance for 75 cents. Forgot how much it normally is. It's a dollar something, I know that. But it's Christmas, so I got the plaid. I got the one with the reindeer, which is really cute. And I got this one right here with, looks like more reindeer. Said 75 cents, and then you got the 1 yard. Now these are from the spring. They had all of the spring fabric, the quarters, the fat quarters, and the fabric 1 yard fabric cut. They were on clearance for a dollar, so I got this one for a dollar. I mean, that's great, 1 yard. And then I also got this one right here. Not sure what I'm gonna do with it, but the fact that they were just a dollar and they're easy to store, you know, I didn't want to pass that up. So that is my haul from TJ Maxx and from Walmart. So yeah, I've got a couple of other things that I still need to film. I want to get as much as I can film while I'm still on vacation. I mean, actually, I go back to work on Monday. I'm not looking forward to that, especially my email. Which I probably should just go ahead and check and clear it out now. But anyways, yeah. I hope everybody is having a great 4th of July, and I will see you again. Bye-bye.